I truly don't get how people don't see this already. Nurses in hospitals be like, here's your fried chicken, french fries, iceberg lettuce, and Diet Coke. I'll be back in a few minutes to give you your blood pressure, cholesterol, insulin, and 9 other medications. As somebody who makes a career out of helping people get off of these medications through diet alone, you can understand how infuriating this meme is. It's funny because it's true. I have doctors in my family and they've both corroborated that there is very little, if not about 1 day worth of nutritional training in like 12 years to become a doctor. And that's unacceptable. And it's not the nurse's fault. It's not even the doctor's fault necessarily. It's the healthcare system in general. We are trained to prescribe and to be a customer, not a person, not a client. You are a customer. Once you are on this medication, you're going to be on it forever. Not eat a certain way, which profits nobody, and then you can reverse these diseases. I've literally helped people get off of insulin who are on insulin for 20 years in less than 6 weeks with diet. But no, this is what's happening in hospitals. Infuriating.